Greetings, this is Vlodril and welcome back to Let's Play P.A.M.E.L.A. Alrighty. So, apparently, to build a base, you need an ion core and another device, which I don't actually have. Power transmitter. That's why the other things won't actually work. Alright, that's fine. Let us move on. Can you please have a gun for me? One gun is all I ask. No. Only power cells, which I can't actually use. Wait, who closed this? Is this a different area? Oh, it is a different area. Is this? Oh, hello. Total energy stores 100%. Main power station. 50% efficiency. Conditions are sunny. 57 megawatts. Okay, so apparently we can request energy here. Okay, and we have a lot of supplies, so don't need to do anything yet. Oh, okay. Game, can you please stop with the freezes? I don't think choosing Unity was their best choice for such an ambitious visually game. Aha, you see, I'm in the garrison district and now I have 100%. Okay, that's cool. So now I'm getting energy. Still don't see any lights, although I put it on max. Should go back and check it. That was cool. I'm making progress, that's for sure. Yeah, damn it. Fucking scared the bejesus out of me, you asshole. Come on, how the hell did I perish? He wasn't even hitting me. That's annoying as fuck. This is the second time it happens. The previous time I thought I was lagging, but now I had my shield up and the guy didn't hit me and I just died. And I had a lot of healing items with me, which I guess I should have tried to use. But while in combat, the game doesn't pause, so... Again, this is a very interesting game for me. But at this point, it's definitely not something I would recommend you buy. If I had bought it, I would have refunded, for example. Thankfully, the developer gave me a key. But then buy it. And I can put up with some issues, as you saw in Conan. But yeah, it needs work. Alright, so I have 2 unspent points. I guess I'll put 1 in Merchandile and 1 in Superior Hemoglobin, which gives plus 15 max fatigue. Confirm. Oh, and now I can go over here. Make loot find, or luck basically, and more health. Okay, so basically this is the tree I was talking about before. Unfortunately I can't respawn in a garrison bay because I didn't find what I needed to find, I guess. I'm not sure what the hell you need. Whatever it was, I didn't find it to enable it. Just too bad, because that's where I had my stuff. Although I'm not sure if those stuff persist. Also, welcome to the 5-minute loading screen. But no. Now that the game has actually loaded the big load, it loads much faster. As you can see. It's the first load that does the whole thing. Maybe that's why it kinda keeps 6 gigs in memory, because it keeps everything on your memory. From what I understand, the problem is their way of streaming textures. Oh my god, my hand is still locked. And stop moving. Okay. And apparently there are movement issues. Yeah, the problem is the second time I've respawned and the game doesn't seem to want to work. Hello. Oh, great. That's not supposed to happen. Oh my god. Let's try that again. That was something. Falling through the map. I think they should have pushed the release until it was at least playable. I mean, it might have content issues. I'm not sure, because I haven't, you know, played that much. But they should have waited until the build was stable enough to not crash so hard. Part of it was the Steam overlay that did a lot of the crashing. But as you can see, I've disabled all that and I still got a lot of issues. Well, the game has a lot of issues. And I'm having trouble playing it. I don't think I have managed to actually respawn so far without issues. Now the sound played, but the image was frozen. Can I actually move? Let's find out. I can move. Alright. Now I'm back to medical. I have no idea how to get to Garrison, but I guess we'll try to get there and hopefully our kinda small base will be there. Alright, I don't have anything on the inventory. I do have one point, which means that transferred. The money also transfers. And apparently you can upgrade this, but I don't know how. Maybe I need one of these. So money transfers, but not items. Also power points at transfer. Or upgrades. Does Pamela... Pamela doesn't transfer. Which is kinda annoying. I would expect Pamela to transfer, but not money. Well, I have a working map now. That uses energy. You can see it there on the left. What does it do though? I see I left some pointers, but nothing else on the map. So I have no idea what the hill does. Alright. Back to the grind. I think I liked the way Subnautica did the whole survival thing. You didn't actually lose all your stuff when you died. Okay, let's see if I can find some... food and water, and then I'll move on. I don't need to search the whole thing. Alright, anything else? I wish that worked for the whole room or something. Would be nice. Oh, you need to stay here, really? I might have bugged it by moving. You. Nothing. Well, okay then. Too bad, that looked impressive. IVG storage upgrade. Damn, does that upgrade my inventory? Let's see. Yes, it does, by one unit. Well, I guess it's better than no units, but that goes underwhelming. Well, at least now we know how to upgrade our inventory. We need specific loot. Why the hell can't I open this? This is the second one of these things I find that don't actually work. They look big. So they should have good loot inside. Hopefully not every single of that type of container is bugged. Because that would suck. Just checking.
Shortly after I awoke, I asked the technicians why I couldn't feel my hands. Their blank faces offered no answers.
Apparently they have the same exact dialogue on the same exact places for the AI, which is kinda weird. I thought they would randomize it, but maybe they do that, so the more you explore, the more you get the information you want. Nanosuffer, type utility. Enhanced security, okay. Hydroponics, nice. If I can get to the base, and if it's still there, I can actually make stuff. Alright, I think that gives me better security hacking abilities. Maybe. This is the same thing. Yep, it's the one that has red. Possible contamination. It's the important one too. And I guess it's red because it's, you know, important, but that makes it unreadable. Which is funny. Oh, there is a... Man, was that there before and I totally missed it? Maybe. Alright, what the hell do I want? I want one of these. Actually, it's zero, so let's take two. Is there some food? IVCs, ooh. But I'm not sure that will transfer between characters, so I don't want to spend money on it yet. That seems rather good though, and it's not that expensive. Also, it's kind of crappy that I don't know what that is. Oh, wait, does it show you? No. Is it an adrenaline hypo? Oh, okay. Yeah, let's get some of that. This is tempting. Let's do it. Oh, I shouldn't have done it. It's only one slot. I thought it was more. And I don't actually see it either. Where is it? I paid for it. Boo! The game cheated me out of my money. God damn it, game. Well, alright, fine. Be that way. Now I wonder if that was there and I totally missed it last time. I wonder if I can get in there. Maybe I should explore better. Well, I didn't know what it looked like last time, so I guess that might be an excuse. Don't think I can get there from here. Maybe an elevator. Fucking scared me. There is no wind there. Okay, I don't know. Let's move around. I have no idea where the hell I am in comparison to where I was. I guess if that teleporter appears, I can just stand there and let it teleport me. Oh, that was interesting. Ah, okay, that's better. So you can scan without... Up until now, I pressed R and then hold R to scan. But you can scan by just holding R. I didn't realize. Because I'm an idiot. But now I know. Is is where I came from. I wonder why these guys, these infected, are immobile. Okay, that is the exit. Why the hell is this happening again? I don't know. Might be a bug. Might be that it just doesn't change from... you need to scan this to X or something. Yeah, there is nothing else over here. Okay. This is the whole area, as far as I can tell. Biostera cryogenics. No way I can get in there, so... I don't think there is anything else in this area. Can't get in anywhere else. Maybe if I have power, some of these will open. Maybe. For now, let's move on.
A new wing was added to ARC Medical. The permit state, it is to further research the decaying genetic material found in residents.
Okay, we should have our first enemy somewhere nearby. I haven't found any food. Where is all the food? No items on them either. Then I have a sandwich. Cots. Not really a sandwich. No matter what some people will say.
Whenever the sun rises and the cyanotrope begins to glow faint blue, I'm reminded that only a day, not a decade, has passed.
From what? From when everything went to hell? From whence it was created? Don't know. So this hacking is easy. Guessing it could be the thing I'm wearing, but I'm not sure. Oh, come on. I'm not getting any love loot wise. Love to know what the hell this is. Oh great, enemies. And me without a weapon. And lag. Some of these guys are definitely wimpier than others.
Uh,
I'm gonna starve. If I don't find food soon, that will be unlucky. I'll take anything at this point, game. Any food will do. Come on. Oh, another one, great. Here in the back, I don't care. Have something to eat. Nope. Oh, it is food. Why the hell are there so many of you over here? And she dropped outside of the map, so I can't loot here. Well, at least I got some food. I will take it. The game is trolling me with this power things. Come on. Alright, this should goddamn have a weapon inside or some armor. But no, it has nothing, because... fuck Vlodril. Get nothing, you only get energy cells all day long. You don't actually use. If you do use them, you have no idea how to. Alright, at least wait. You are dead, shut up. Alright. Pretty sure everybody's dead but us. I think the game... actually, I'm not sure. I don't want to speak for the game. But I don't see it having any other survivors or NPCs. Enhanced temporary formula, yep. We already read this. I'll take it. Sure, why not? What's it being another energy cell? Nope, this time it's just nothing. For maximum trolling. Just checking. Nah. There is nothing there. It would be nice if when you hack that thing, it automatically opened it instead of going back to... do you want to open this? Yeah, no shit. I won't open this. That's why I scanned it and then hacked it. You know what? Let's go up. Why not? Do something different. Do you want to go over there?
Initiating passive.
What the fuck? Why?
Do not resist.
Dude, why? All these guys were friendlies. All right, we'll go there then. Fine, keep this place, it's yours. Dick. Maybe it's off limits. Because I've seen one of those guys before and he didn't attack me last time. Alright, power station. Maximum power. This is not really that maximum, but now I can see. I can find the station. That gives power too, that would be really nice. Davis autopsy. Manner of death, accidental. Multiple bone fractures. Falling down a flight of stairs. Fractures were healed immediately. Patient seemingly fully recovered the use of his legs. Throughout the night, attendants reported fitful sleep, followed by alternate periods of screaming and unconsciousness. Sedatives were issued, but Pensit died shortly thereafter. Where the hell is Pensit too? I think I might be able to get him there. Okay, food. You can buy food. Yes, I will buy one. This. More food. One is all I want. Oh, there is a sandwich. Of course. Okay. Nice. So, have some food over here. If I need it. And some more food. Cool. Alright, you know what? I'll end the episode here and I'll see you next time with more Pamela. For now, thank you for watching. As usual, feel free to leave a comment if you want to. Subscribe if you haven't. Press the like button. Always helps. And I will see you next time with more Pamela, which I may have said it before. Whatever. Bye-bye.